Hello, my friends, and welcome to the Astrological Vibrations for Friday, January 14th, 2022 by Gaia Blooming. I am Mimi. Hello. And our energy mantra for today is, I balance my mental responsibility. Or even, I find balance through mental responsibility. And welcome to Mercury retrograde at 3:41 a.m. Pacific time. We officially have Mercury working the retrograde. And this does not have to be the drama. I'm hearing in my head, what is that? That, I don't know, that sound snippet. I'm the drama? Am I the drama? I'm not the drama. Mercury is not the drama. In fact, it is our perception of Mercury that is the drama. I will say that Mercury is the mischief. And with Mercury retrograde, we get a high volume of mischief going on. So watch for the mischief. But that being said, any retrograde is perfect for looking within. It's a return. It's a review. It's going over the lessons you've already had. And the mental lessons right now are so important to help us find our balance, find our alignment, and I would say even recognizing our responsibility around our mental energy. So, speaking of that, Mercury is going retrograde in the sign of Aquarius. Aquarius reminds us our vibes are important. Our vibes are what we create with. Our vision, which again is mentally connected, our vision is important and part of our creativity lesson. And I love these two cards. Hold on, I gotta juggle all these things I'm holding. I have the We Are the World card and the Creativity card. And I think the We Are the World card reminds us we are creating this world as it's unfolding together. And the Creativity card is a reminder, be creative in this process. The highest creativity. In your highest self, what do you see the world as? What can you bring to the world? And how can your mind aid in this? Like it or not, our mind does support this process and does help us in our creation. And so with Mercury retrograding in Aquarius and then retrograding even back into Capricorn, we have an opportunity to really see and sink into the physical, that which we are creating. So hopefully this is a call to inspiration. Now, this doesn't mean, you know, watch your signing any documents, anything. Life goes on, but there is the Mercury mischief. So you want to cross your T's, dot your I's to maintain, I don't know, personal responsibility to go back to that with that. I'm not going to go too much deeper into Mercury retrograde just beyond saying it's only going to last only until February 3rd? Yes, February 3rd. Actually, it's coming right back to this degree that we have the sun at today, this degree of balance. So that's beautiful. That being said, I do want to speak about some of the other energies. I've been mentioning all week we are down to the final countdown of the North Node in Gemini, which also enhances our lessons of mind and being responsible for our mind, staying open-minded, reminding yourself, as much as we know, as much as we are so gifted to know, there is so much more to learn. So staying in that learner's mind energy, Moon and Gemini supporting that. We'll dig into that a little bit more. But if you are feeling the feels very strongly, we do have the Sun building to a conjunction with Pluto. That can bring up some deep Plutonic colonic energy, some deep feels. So keep that in mind. And we're also building, speaking of deep feels, into a full moon on Monday. So the heat is on. The energy's on. But again, how can your mind support you in finding your balance through this, even as you honor these places? That being said, with all of this, we do have the moon in Gemini connecting to both Neptune and Mars through the day. A square with Neptune, an opposition with Mars. Mars in Sagittarius, feeling quite fiery, maybe getting a little impatient. I would say watch your patience in and through this energy. I got a little chuckle in the background from that.
Yes.
An agreement. That connection with Neptune, again, reminding us all, and I remind this to all my clients, there is a divine order to timing. And so we can zip, zip, zoom all we want, but keep in mind that there is this divine flow that we are called to sync up with, and we have the opportunity all the time to find that sync. So let's look at some of these cards besides the We Are the World and the creativity. I have the Mind card in reverse. Check your mind. These energies are so stimulating. They are so mental. Hopefully you're being able to sleep. I really struggled last night with sleep. Check your grounding cords with this. And the other card I have is the Outsider card. Check in with your inner child through any of this. There may be some stuff coming up with all this mental energy, with all the stimulating energy, with all the fear circulating in the world. You need to check in with this vulnerable part of yourself. And remind yourself, there is a divine unfolding, and it's okay. All right, so you can book a reading with me. Email me, mimiclark@gmail.com. Besides that, the better it gets, the better it gets. There's more than enough love in the world for you. You have the power, and stay curious. Namaste.